The MERS coronavirus, dubbed a threat to the entire world by the World Health Organization this week, has killed three more people.
The three latest victims of the new SARS-like respiratory virus died in a hospital in Saudi Arabia's capital. Health ministers say they ranged in age from 24 to 60.
This is of grave concern to us here internationally in WHO because there are so many unknowns around a virus which so far has killed 55% of the confirmed cases.
All of the three recent patients had chronic diseases and were admitted into the hospital months ago. The three deaths bring the most recent global death toll from the Middle Eastern Respiratory Syndrome, or MERS, to at least 30. A number of others have become sick with the virus. There are no reported cases of the virus infecting anyone in the United States yet, but the virus, which is believed to have originated in Saudi Arabia, has been reported in France, Germany, and the United Kingdom. The symptoms of the disease are flu-like, beginning with a cough and chills, but then becoming increasingly worse. Scientists believe it can also be transmitted by human-to-human interaction. The disease is believed to be part of the SARS family, which spawned another worldwide outbreak in 2003.
One case of SARS in a Hong Kong hotel in 2003 infected 12 other hotel guests who flew out of Hong Kong. Within 9 months, there were more than 8,000 cases all over the world.
Like SARS, the new disease is believed to have originated from bats. It's believed to be more difficult to transmit than SARS. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.